bachelors living next door. Lord, I can't take this thing anymore. Two Belgian bachelors living next door. Oh, Lord, I can't take this thing anymore. Coming home one night about 12:30. So I step in my room very easy. Suddenly I see the light went out. And in no time at all, the Belgian shout,
who put Bemba in the Vaseline?
Oh, if you hear how they ball in.
Who put Bemba in the Vaseline?
Fire in your wire, how you mean? When I couldn't take on the horror, I decided to contact the law. Immediately I called the police to charge them for disturbing the peace. Imagine they send a policeman named Dan to make investigation. He went in the room, I'm telling you. In 2 minutes the police start bawling too.
Who put Bemba in the Vaseline?
Oh Lord, if you hear how they bawling.
Who put Bemba in the Vaseline?
Fire in your wire, how you mean? Woman who clean out the room each day, tell me it's 2 months she ain't get no pay. She said, Lord Brian, I am very sore, and I just couldn't take it on no more. I have to walk, cook and clean, so I put pepper in the Vaseline. But next time I put in pepper and glue, instead of burning, they go stick on too.
Who put pepper in the Vaseline?
Oh, if you hear how they fall in.
Who put pepper in the Vaseline?
Fire in your wire, how you feel?